Hello student, welcome to Gokul Global University. Today my topic is Bacteriological Analysis of Milk Part 2. Earlier we discussed Bacteriological Analysis of Milk Part 1, in which we discussed two tests, Rhizazurine test and Phosphatase test. In Part 2, we discuss analysis of milk by two methods. Acid fast staining method and MPN means most probable number method. Okay, in which we discuss that either organism is present or absent in the particular milk sample. First of all, we discuss about acid fast staining method. Okay, so what is staining? So staining, it is one type of technique in which we can observe living tissue or living cell, okay, in which it provide clear contrast between the background and organism or living things. Okay, why we use acid fast staining? So it is a differential staining technique. It is used to check or to observe acid fast organism. What is acid fast organism? A particular group of bacteria. Okay, a particular group of bacteria which it contain mycolic acid in its cell wall. So ordinary stain or ordinary dye can't provide color to this type of organism. So acid fast group of organism require a special acid fast stain, means ZnCF, so Zinc-Nessel carbon fusel dye is required to stain particular acid fast group of organism. Okay, example of acid fast organism is Mycobacterium bovis, which is present in especially cattle's animal, and Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which is present in human. They are acid fast group of organism. Okay, so this Mycobacterium bovis, it is present in cattle which are suffering from tuberculosis, and it have a capacity to transmit from those animal to human, and mostly they infect children which are more less than 5 years old. Okay, and to stain or to observe this type of organism, we require a special method. It's called Zinc-Nessel method. It's called acid fast staining. So how it perform? We require materials or a requirement to stain this type of organism. So let's check list. Okay, so we require first of all clean slide, clean glass slide. Then we require milk sample, okay, to check either present or absence of particular microorganism. So we require milk sample. Then we require ZnCF. It is a dye or it is a one type of stain. It is a one type of chemical, means Zinc-Nessel carbon fusel. Okay, then we require acid alcohol, and then we require malachite green or malachite blue. What we require? Glass slide, milk sample, okay, ZnCF stain, acid alcohol, and malachite green or malachite blue, another dye. Okay, how it perform? So method, okay, how acid fast staining is performed in our laboratory. So first of all, prepare a smear. What is the meaning of smear? So loopful of milk culture is taken and then spread into the slide. So it's called a smear. Okay, so prepare a smear from the milk sample and heat fix. What is heat fix? So heat fix means when we prepare smear, then apply this slide to the burner, okay, to the flame of burner. Okay, so that's where we can heat fix the slide. Then after, put the slide into coupling jar, means a container, okay, put the slide into the container contain chloroform. What is the role of chloroform? To remove excess lipid or fats on the milk sample. So put the slide in a coupling jar containing chloroform to remove fats. Okay, for 1 minute. So understand, put the slide into chloroform for 1 minute. After evaporate the chloroform, place the slide on the wire gauze on tip of stand. Means take a tip of stand, okay, and put wire gauze and put the slide into the wire gauze. Then apply blotting paper on the smear, okay, and put ZnCF stain and provide heat, okay, and heat is provide until steam is rise. Means whenever steam is arise, then you stop the flame of heat. After that, cool the slide, means wash the slide with water and apply acid alcohol to the slide for 15 to 20 seconds. Then after, wash the slide with water. Okay, after that, cover the smear with malachite green or malachite blue for 1 minute. Okay, so why we require malachite green or malachite blue? Okay, so milk sample contain two type of organism, either acid fast or either non acid fast. Acid fast means Mycobacterium bovis, Mycobacterium tuberculosis, and non acid fast means other normal flora or other normal bacteria. Okay, so those who are not acid fast, they obtain a color of malachite green or methylene blue. Okay, so methylene blue give color to non acid fast bacteria and ZnCF give color to the acid fast organism. So must require this methylene blue or malachite green step, which provide color to non acid fast organism. Then after apply malachite green or methylene blue, wash the slide. Okay, then after dry the slide, and after drying it is examined under microscope under 100x oil immersion lens. Okay, and note down your observation, means either presence or absence of acid fast organism. You can see that all over process. Okay, so first of all, we know that what we require. So we require a clean slide. You can see that it is a clean glass slide. Okay, then in second step, prepare a smear, means with the help of nichrome wire, with the help of nichrome wire loop, take one loop full of milk sample and put into the slide and spread it, so known as a smear. Okay, then heat fix the slide, means take the slide and means heat fix. Okay, so apply the slide on burner. After that, add ZnCF, means gel nascent carbon fuel, to the smear. Okay, and steam is arise. Okay, then after apply acid alcohol for 15 to 20 second. After that, wash the slide. Okay, and apply methylene blue, which give blue color. Okay, so methylene blue apply for 1 minute. Okay, after 1 minute, wash the slide, dry the slide and examine under oil immersion lens. So you can check either presence or absence of acid fast organism. So here you can see that ZnCF have pink color, okay, and methylene blue have blue color. Okay, so if acid fast organism is present, means what actually happen, so this ZnCF dye, it is particular acid fast stain. So it give only color to acid fast organism. So acid fast organism appear pink in color. Why? Because ZnCF contain pink color. And other bacteria which are non acid fast, they stain with blue color. Why? Because methylene blue have blue color. Okay, so in microscope you can observe two type of organism, acid fast organism and non acid fast organism. Okay, means pink colored organism, if you observe, then you can say that it is acid fast organism, and remaining blue colored organism are non acid fast organism. So it is a microscopic observation, organism A and organism B. Here you can see that organism A is a blue in color, means we can say that these are non acid fast organism and they obtain color of methylene blue, which is ordinary stain. Organism B is pink in color, means they are acid fast organism, means Mycobacterium bovis, Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Why? Because they stain with ZnCF dye. So A and B, A is a non acid fast organism and B is a acid fast organism. Next method is most probable number method. Okay, it is another method to use in the analysis of milk sample. First of all, RS breed scientists give this type of method. This most probable number method is, it is one type of a qualitative method to check water sample, milk sample and food sample, in which we can observe either presence or either absence or a quality of milk, in which we can check either presence or either absence of coliform organism. So one question in your mind, what is coliform organism? So coliform organism, it is from Enterobacteriaceae family. They are short rod in nature and they are non-spore forming. Okay, so this type of organism, coliform organism, Enterobacteriaceae family, coliform organism are present or not, it is checked by most probable number given by RS breed scientists. What happened in this method? So there is a specific type of collection of sample, either food or either milk or either water sample. Okay, here we can perform MPN number by milk sample. Okay, then dilution is prepared. Okay, then inoculate sample into particular medium, then incubate to provide a particular time for growth of particular organism, and then after record result and then discard. Okay, it is a whole method of MPN. Okay, in which we require original sample, means either milk, either water and either food sample. Here we take milk sample. So original sample means original milk. We can check that either organism is present or not. Okay, then we require 15 tube of MLBB medium. We require 15 tube of MLBB. What is the full form of MLBB? Meconcii lactose bile broth. What is the full form of MLBB? Meconcii lactose bile broth. Okay, so each 15 tube are divided into three group. Okay, so each 15 tube are divided in three group, means one group contain 5, another group contain another 5, and third group contain 5 tube. Okay, so this MLBB medium have its particular color. Okay, for why? Because it contain a particular dye, and also it contain a Durham vial. Okay, also it contain Durham vial. Okay, so take 15 tube of MLBB medium. Okay, it contained Durham wire. Now, take a original sample. Okay, from original milk sample. Then what we do? Take a first group of MLBB tube. Take a first group of MLBB tube and add 10 ml sample of each tube. So turn by turn, you add 10 ml milk sample, okay, for each tube. Then take another group, second group, and add 1 ml milk sample to each tube. Okay, then take a third group of MLBB tube and add 0.1 ml milk sample into each tube. Okay, so what is the difference between group 1, group 2 and group 3? So group 1 contain 10 ml sample, group 2 contain 1 ml milk sample, and group 3 is contain 0.1 ml milk sample. Okay, and incubate all these 15 tube at 37 degree Celsius for 24 hours. Why? Because it is a time duration, okay, for growth of particular organism. Then next day observe the result. So what you observe? You observe that if organism is present in milk, okay, so they have a capacity to fermentation, to create fermentation process. What happened during fermentation process? So organism produce acid and gas, okay, at the end of fermentation. Okay, so acid production is checked by changing the color of medium. Acid production is observed by change the color of medium. Okay, so you can see that before inoculation of milk sample, its color is pink. After inoculation of milk sample, its color is pink to yellow color. Means you can see that there is presence of acid. Okay, it contains indicator dye. Okay, so indicator dye change the color in its acidic condition and its normal condition. So here pink to yellow indicate that presence of acid, and you can see that each tube contain Durham. So if gas is produced, then bubbles are formed in the Durham tube. Okay, so you can say that there is production of acid and gas in group 2. So what is the difference between group 1, group 2 and group 3? Group 1 contain 10 ml, group 2 contain 1 ml, and group 3 contain 0.1 ml. So here you can say that all 5 tube are positive. In group 2 only 2 tube are positive, and group 3 it contain 0 positive tubes. Okay, so you can record your result. Okay, and this result are compared with a MACARDY table, which gives scientist MACARDY. Okay, and you can just check that probable number, means not an actual number, but you can observe probable number. Okay, and you can check that this milk sample is either potable or not. Okay, so it is a one type of MPN method. So in this lecture we discuss about acid fast staining method and MPN, means most probable number method. In acid fast staining method, you can observe either acid fast organism is present or not. So if you obtain pink colored organism, you can say that acid fast organism is present. Second one, we observe MPN, means most probable number method, in which a milk sample is added into different type of MLBB tube, then incubated, and next day observe either acid and gas is produced or not. Acid formation is indicated by changing a dye color, and gas formation is gas is collected in Durham vial, and you can check your result and compare your result with MACD table and know how many number of organism is present in our milk sample. So I hope you understand this topic. Thank you.